What we do here is go back.
Hey guys, well, if you are a love and hip hop at Atlanta Star, it may be the end of the road for one of your favorites. Now, and it's reportedly, it's all due to a brawl that occurred during the recent taping of the show's reunion. You know, when you see these reality shows and they just go overboard, they're fighting and throwing, and you're like, oh, somebody gonna get hurt. This just doesn't make sense. Well, it happened. Now, according to In Touch Weekly, Stevie J is on the brink of being fired from the popular VH1 reality series after he allegedly physically attacked Erica Mena during a taping. Now, throughout the latest season of the show, Mena has been accusing Stevie J of mentally abusing and manipulating her friend and one of the show's rookies, Estelita. Now, however, the show's resident bad boy and the former Love and Hip Hop New York star rarely shared scenes together throughout the season. Now, once Erica and Steve finally saw each other during the taping, however, things reportedly escalated quickly. Now, the site reports that Stevie allegedly heard homophobic slurs directed towards Erica's 11-year-old son, King Kong. When Amina responded to his hateful words with a slap to the face, things reportedly took a turn for the worse. Now, the Atlanta Black Star reports that security had to pull the 46-year-old Stevie J off of Erica and asked him to leave the premises immediately. Now, in a now-deleted Instagram post, Erica seemed to have confirmed the reports, writing, "He likes to fight females. If you blogs want to blog about anything, blog about the fact that Stevie J is a bitch and he likes to fight girls." Now, as a result of the brawl, it is now being reported that Stevie J is set to be fired from the franchise and is banned from attending any further events related to the series. You see? I mean, these reality shows are just going wild. And tell me, come on now, I might agree with Erica, because now why did he have to jump on this woman? You have to jump on a woman? Come on. You're a man. And you jumping on, they got to get you off of a woman. Oh, that's not a pretty image in my head. I don't know about y'all, but that ain't cool. But anywho, we'll see, and I'm sure they're going to delete those scenes, but I'm sure Erica might press charges on Stevie. I mean, come on. Okay, guys, what you think about that? Do you think Stevie J does whoop on women? He think he's some type of pimp? All right, I don't know what Stevie J think, but, you know, he ain't making no records. He ain't got no artists. So, he needs that paycheck. He got about 15 children that's looking for child support. So, Stevie J, you better, you should have took something to sedate you if you knew that y'all was going to be together. Or you should have stayed far away from her or whatever. Count to 10 or something, but that's not cool in the woman. All right, guys, what you think? Well, as always, thank you for watching my video. I hope you will like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And as always, in parting, y'all, be blessed. Bye.
What we do here is go back.